we will draw a line segment of 21 centimeter. Then we will make an angle of 60 degree, and again of length 21 centimeter, and on the other side 60 degree. It becomes an equilateral triangle. Now from the midpoints we will draw perpendicular to the base. Now we will join BD and from here we will draw perpendicular to A. Again we will draw perpendicular to C. We will erase AD and BC lines and cut out the triangle.
We have cut the triangle in the shape of a thermocol and we will apply tape on the sides of these thermocol pieces.
Our math project is ready. I have fixed this portion on the blackboard so that the transformation of triangle to square becomes easy to understand. Okay, so this is a simple triangle. Okay, now we will transform it to form a square. So this becomes a square. And again, it can be converted into a